Everyone, welcome back to Russian Fishing 4 with Turlly6 Gaming. Do some fishing here today. See how we do at Old Burg. Get our happy hour done. Make us some ground bait. Try to level that up a little bit. Just see how it goes. Pushing the next level here, so hopefully we can get that done as well. Go around over here, maybe try to catch a few tench. This might not have been the way to go. It might be the long way around here. We shall see. Hope everyone's having a good night. It's Saturday night for me, so it's always good when I'm not working. So that's always a win. We are supposed to be getting a pretty heavy snowstorm tomorrow, so I'm hoping I don't have people calling off. I may have to go in. Again, we shall see. They're calling up to 1 foot of snow in some places here, so again, we'll see. So I'm going to fish on the bridge here and throw towards these trees over here. Kind of fish this area here. I'm not going to use a clip. I typically don't clip unless I just watch like a really hot, active video. Then I will start clipping. So let me see here what we got. We're going to switch this over to some cheese. I'm just going to aim between those two trees right there. Started. I was trying to catch some here. I need for Old Burg, I need a Chinese sleeper and an eel, so obviously can catch those with the fish meat, which is what I was trying to do earlier, but I had no success. Let's see. Play around with the baits a little bit and see how it goes. This one's just got cheese cubes on it here. And then I want to start making some ground baits. What I'm going to do is just look at what we got here. Maybe make a few crushed boilies just to add into some stuff here. No rhyme or reason. Let's see here. A lot of this stuff I'm not high enough level yet, which is why I need to level it up so we can get there. Make a bream. Now we ground peas. rods real quick. Could have made that if we'd have had some ground peas. All right, so let's make some generic ground bait here. I've got some wheat seeds as a base. I'm not high enough level to add this stuff in yet. Not a lot of this stuff anyway. That's not a good thing. May have to change up the baits here. So we're getting a little bit of action here. Let's see what we got. It's not very big. Obviously, I'm skipping it across the top of the water here. Where'd you go? Well, it's a little crucial. And the hook on this is like a 3-aught, I think. Might be a 2. It's a 2-aught, yeah. Really a pretty big hook to catch that fish. Looks like the other rod just stopped biting. We're getting a bite on the cheese, I think. Alright, so let's go back to crafting here. We've got the maggots in there. We could add more. This is going to do is just basically make it, you're going to make more pieces. When you do it like this, it's going to be it's going to make a higher volume, right? tell you up here what you're making. So we just made 60 pieces. I want to mix up some of the ingredients here. I wish it didn't show you stuff you can't use. That would be nice if it just leave that off. Just leave that off. But if it's locked, don't even show it to me. Make it a lot easier for me to see. Basically, this is just using just throwing money at trying to level it up, basically. Could be naming these, but just want to grind out a few of them. Okay, now I'm starting to run out of things here. So normally what I'll do is I'll normally just do enough to make, I'll try to go up like 1% basically. We started at I think 55 or so, but I'll usually try to go just 1 or 2% every day, and so I'm not sitting there grinding it out so much, but it just depends on what you want to do. I do need to get the skill higher so I can make different types of ground bait. Definitely need to. I really haven't pushed it as much as I could have. A little more of the vanilla cream to because I catch a lot of common carp on vanilla. Let's get another additive in there. So we got up to 57%. So that's not what we're looking for. So let's see here. Let's make sure this has, let's put tench mix on here. So far, really zilch on the fish. We may want to throw to this side if we don't get anything in a little bit and see what we do over there. So far, not that exciting. In case you didn't know, I do tutorials on what not to do. I just ate food when I didn't need to. I really needed a drink of tea instead. Let me start moving everything around this other side here. You know a fast way to do that, let me know. That me, the mouse wheel is not a fast way to do that. One thing you do you have to worry about or be cautious with cheese, you can get a hold of something that your reel cannot handle. It's a real possibility. All those up. So I'm still working on trying to get that 100% so I can do PVA. It is not a fast process. Is this the one that has pink gorge? Yeah, let's put a piece of fish on this. We'll see if we can catch some Chinese sleepers in here. I don't know if that hook's too big or not. Sure. Also, if you know how to, I don't know. I need to look at changing the gear ratio to a reel if that's possible. I don't know how to do that. So we only need 24,000. We can leave the Zoom on. Try to find us another place to go here. Maybe fish off this bridge. Maybe go on around back in here. I'm not sure. There's a little deep pocket here. Might be good. Not getting much of anything. Sometimes I feel like you almost have to re-log because it's like you have no... You don't have that, you got bad luck. It's like Stardew Valley. The spirits are displeased today. Don't go to the mines. Time here, maybe 3 minutes in real life and see how it goes. This one's got a different little ringer on it here. Sounds like a Christmas bell to me or something. It's weird, like a sleigh bell. Just take it, you piece of crap. Take it. Slack line. He may be on there. You can try to tighten this line up too as you if you want. If it starts going side to side. There we go. So it is a tench. It's a marker, but it's not not great, but I'll take it. See if we can catch any kermits while we're waiting. If it completely disappears, like immediately gone, like no hesitation, that's usually a frog. It's like just like literally in a, just a split second, completely gone. A roach will nibble a little more. Chinese sleepers will take it down pretty quick. But roaches will, and crucians will definitely play with it a little more. Getting a bite on the potatoes. Hopefully that's a little nicer than the little crucian that we caught earlier. And we can set this down and watch it from there. So a little grassy. Not bad. Closer to shore here and see if we have any luck near the weeds. Also, we need to pick up or pick these up or turn them off here. that the sun is out. We don't need those. There we go, or something, maybe a bleak or a roach. When it's like this, it's not a frog, so. It's like a little roach. Let's go ahead and move. I didn't even know he was on there. Like I said, we're going to move when we're getting bites on both rods and a fish on the pole, right? So we may want to stay here a little longer. Let's see what we get here. Just got to throw this back out. Talked about moving, and we started getting, we caught a fish and started getting bites on both. Seemed like the cheese stopped biting on the, that. Hopefully the potatoes will keep going here. Looks like the line is slack, so may still be biting that. There we go. What we can do as well, assuming this is a little grass carp, we can drink us a little bit of alcohol. It's not going to probably get us a lot of XP, but I got it for free at the Christmas event, so. I don't even know if this was. So, really probably not even worth using it. Extra 24 XP. I thought it was a little bigger than that. I don't know what the duration of the tipsy bonus is. It might be like 5 in real life minutes. I'm not real sure. Now that seems like a frog that I missed. Because it literally went straight down and was super fast. And I just, by the time I looked at it, it was already down. And then I set the hook, but I missed it. Probably a froggy frog. Thank you. also just do the non-markers and sell him for silver. But I'm really trying to get the harvesting skill up. I'm very close to 80%. Literally 79.9. And at 80%, we'll get leeches, dung beetles. Let's go ahead and change spots here. Still get the tipsy bonus. Leeks are decent XP. All right, let's go ahead and go down here and try off the bridge here. Whoa. I am tipsy. Seemed like I couldn't walk. Changed my sensitivity. Now I see why I had it down so low. So, there's a little spot right here, which Razia did a video on at one point, when this was active. Let's go ahead and make this a 4-aught. Taters. Excuse me. It's going to let us put a rod here because of this fence. Alright. So let's see how, we'll see if we can get anything here. Thank you. if we don't get nothing here pretty quick, we'll move over and try to catch some bream when it gets evening again here in the game. Back to potatoes. Yeah, that's the potatoes. Oh, I'm getting some. Okay. All right. Oh, got some bottom points. Still getting the tipsy bonus. Stop biting, that's not good. Couple grassies aren't bad. That's still too small to make any money on it. Cloudy weather will help us here. It's going to stay cloudy for a few. I think that's pretty good, actually. I don't really pay much attention to the weather. I just know when it rains, I have to do more to keep my comfort up. Small black carp, not even a marker. We'll keep it because we can turn them into fish bait. So, if you want to do a piece of fish, you got to have a fillet knife, and then you got to have something that's over 500 kg. So we could do all of these if we wanted, but you're starting to throw away silver. This is not worth anything silver-wise. I put that 4-0 hook on those potatoes. I might have wanted to keep that at a 2-0. I don't know. I wanted some bigger fish. So if you want bigger fish, you really need to try to do the bigger hooks most of the time. this was that. This has got that little black carp. That was the large one. You may want to go ahead and move again. I was like, what's going on? I actually went off the screen and it wasn't doing anything. All right. So let's go over here. See if we can catch some bream. So I'm going to pull out my bream rods, basically. Let me double check here what we got. So I've got we'll change this over. We'll do garlic dough. Pearl barley on this one. Let's see if we have any luck here. Let's try this out. Thank you. get some nibbles here. We'll see. Got a bream, it's not very big. Another small one. What size hook is on this? If I can get to the right pole there. Again, not the right pole. Let's go extra large one. Here on the pearl barley. It's a roach. Let's go ahead and crank our retrieval speed up on this. definitely got something on it too. It's swimming across the lake here. Small bream. Oh. Like I almost need to go bigger hook than what I got on here. Still getting very small fish with a one extra large one. Insane dollar. This one might be over 1K. There we go, 1.7. That's what we want. Thank you. Get it on. Unfortunately, we're missing the happy hour, but it's all good. I'm gonna make this one bigger. I just don't know. I mean, it's an extra large one. It's kind of crazy, but extra large too. Just to see. I'm not trying to catch them ones under 1,000. One. 017. That's what we need. Seems like we're catching roach on this. I might want to switch this over to garlic dough as well. Well, there's a bream, there's another small one. Let's see what we can do to craft our pieces here. So what I'm looking for is these non-markers. So like these three here. They're not worth anything, but if they can give us some harvesting. And we're getting free bait either way. The main thing for me, I want that harvesting skill. Ooh, unsuccessful. Yeah, the garlic dough seems to be getting the little better green. This one's a small one. We'll go ahead and put garlic dill on this one as well. Seems like it is, so. So on this one, let's go ahead and see what we got here. Let's do a smaller hook here. Let's do a... Let's try a piece of fish on this pole. This one might be over 3K. Getting some nice bream. Anytime they're over two, they're going to be like 10 silver or so, I think. That's a good thing. Sensitivity back down. See what we can craft. Use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. All right. Gotta be getting close, guys, to the XP here. What are we at? What's the stats? Next fish should do it. Any bream should do it. This should be the fish that puts us over the edge. Switch this one out here. Let's just throw out a let's just change this up a little bit. Let's just try something crazy. This needs to be bigger. It's causing us to lose a lot of, I don't know if I have a bigger one than that, but I need, yeah, there's a 13.65. That's what I need. All right, so what do we got here? There and see what happens. Seemed like we were catching pretty consistent bream on these two, so. good one. That's some decent silver. Going after the bream seemed to be the right call. A couple decent little grasses, but other than that, the bream was the only thing really we've done. It's going to add up to much. Let's take a look. I caught a trophy here. What did I catch my trophy on? Garlic dough. Also look at the USA weeklies. We can look at Old Burg. So if you look, garlic dough is what to use. Let's look at so 2-0 hook, so I'm not even sure if we'll get any bites on it. Well, this seems like a decent one. This one doesn't look very big. That's hilarious. What size hook is on here? Seemed like we were getting a bite there. I don't know. It just kind of stopped. Thank you. this thing was going to go, but it doesn't look like it's going to. Going around here. Fish off of here. This is where I caught my trophy. Been a while ago, but this isn't doing anything at all, is it? Let's go ahead and I'm not sure why we're not getting any bites. I think the hook size for the one is definitely too big. Let's go ahead and go up and sell our fish, call it a day. Didn't do very well overall. Got the level, which was my main goal. Made a little silver. Stuff, did we? We had one frog we could have sold for 161. silver. So if you can get up to 2, it seems like the prices are kind of low right now, actually. $11.82 for the 3.5, so 88 silver. Plus the level, I've got some skill points to use now. I don't know what I'm going to put it into yet. Using an inline rig, so that probably wouldn't hurt. Gives you a better chance for a trophy, right? So, all right, I'm gonna get out of here. Don't forget to leave a comment, help me out. Obviously, I still got a lot to learn. I appreciate you watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Russian Fishing 4. Until next time, have fun fishing. I'm out of here.